Starting.
I'm just checking that. I can only see two here, but
now it's started. One second. Hi Abhinav, what's up? One second, let me open something. Can you guys hear us? Can you guys see us? So guys, आज हम एक नई सीरीज की शुरुआत कर रहे हैं जिसमें मैं और वानी हमारे फेवरेट राइटर्स क्यों मे बी ऑफ राइटर्स दैट वी डोंट इवन नो ऑफ उनके लेटर्स पढ़ेंगे क्योंकि अब हम ऐसे एक जमाने में आ गए हैं जहाँ पे लोग एक दूसरे लेटर्स नहीं पढ़ते बट लाइक वी आर अ बिग फैन ऑफ लाइक हाउ पीपल वर वी आर वेरी नॉस्टैल्जिक अबाउट दोज थिंग्स सो वी वॉन्ट टू गिव देम लाइक अ ड्यू वी वॉन्ट टू एक्सपीरियंस दैट हाउ इट फेल्ट हाई वानी हाउ आर यू डूइंग आर यू एक्साइटेड फॉर दिस
यस आई एम एक्साइटेड फॉर दिस
ओके व्हाई डू यू लुक सो नर्वस
बिकॉज़ वी स्टार्ट लाइक आई जस्ट होप लेटर राइटिंग डजंट letter reading letters doesn't get boring and we just discover new artists and then new sides the sides that we never really knew of
okay so tell people come can you do me a favor I know you hate like new things can you bring your globe and like show people like the new globe that you have recently got this is a globe recommendation series guys we liked yeah
so I ordered this globe from Amazon and I love the color so there were like a lot of variants in it
yeah
and I think there was another one in gray the usual one that we see with political maps and
yeah
blue one there was a gray one there was one in black etc but I ordered this one which was in light brown it's like really pretty it reminds it is kind of ancient see vibes both ancient types yeah, so that is why I ordered it there's just one problem with the globe however that there are some lines that like overlap so for example let's see there was Honduras Panama yeah for example in South America so they've opened like can you see it
yeah you were like on spotlight yeah
this is like the part where the two maps meet, but like this line skips out some of the part of, I guess, Colombia. So like that is some problem that comes. But agar aapko show ke liye chahiye, it's like great. It covers almost majorly.
This was a word from our sponsors. Now we can begin the series. But yeah. लोग आ गए, देखो हमने ये सब किया और लोग आ गए, 30 लोग आ गए. वानी एंड आई वर वरीड हमारी इस नई सीरीज में कोई नहीं आएगा, बट थैंक्स टू ऑल ऑफ यू गाइस, आप लोग आ गए. एंड वानी, टेल अस व्हाट डू यू हैव इन माइंड फॉर दिस न्यू सीरीज.
सो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कवर आर्टिस्ट्स बेसिकली, एंड वी विल डू सो बाय रीडिंग देयर लेटर्स, एंड होपफुली इन दैट प्रोसेस हमें उनके बारे में और चीजें पता चलेंगी विच वी नेवर न्यू ऑफ. एंड टुडे आई थिंक वी आर गोइंग टू, नॉट आई थिंक बट टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू पिक अप फ्रांस काफ्का एंड हिज लेटर्स, एंड आई होप एवरीवन एंजॉयज इट.
या एंड अगर गाइस आप, हां प्लीज 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 प्लीज,
एंड इफ इन द कमेंट इफ यू हैव बेटर आईडिया ऑफ सर्टेन थिंग्स, एंड इफ यू नो ऑफ बुक्स ऑन लेटर दैट हैव बीन रिटन, there are compilation of letters and correspondences, you can always share them with us because nothing makes us happier than letter writing.
Yeah, how nice. And we also have like letters by George Orwell, and humne se bahut sare khole hue hain.
Yeah,
so do you want to start with George Orwell or Kafka? Let's start with Kafka since it was your choice. So this was written on 25th March 1914, lasting from September, you can take it from here. I'll go for the Orwell one.
Cool. Lasting from September 1912 to October 1917, Franz Kafka's correspondence with Felice Borg overlapped with his writing, The Metamorphosis in the Penal Colony, and the beginning of his work on the trial. Although stiflingly self-conscious, Kafka was a fervent womanizer.
What does fervent mean? Let's search. Fervent. अरे हिंदी में नहीं देखना है यार, fervent का मीनिंग बताओ. Having or displaying passionate intensity. हाँ, तो basically he was a womanizer.
So he was a fervent womanizer, carrying on numerous romantic involvements and frequenting brothels throughout his life. Here, he tries to convince Bauer to marry him, attempting to dispel her longing for marital dependence.
So, he has written this to Felice?
Felice,
who is this person? Like,
I'm trying to Google the same.
Yeah, let's Google sabke saath na. Yahan pe Google karte hain. Felice, okay. Oh, was the fiancé of Kafka. Oh, nice. Whose letters?
Did he eventually marry her, or did he die before marrying her?
Maybe he died because yahan pe fiance likha hai na. So I think that would be, yeah. So this is Kafka. Yeah, yehi cheeze, ye nostalgia wali kitni pyari hai na, like seeing these old photos. Oh, this is a photo which is very famous, na?
Yeah.
They look so aise. This is such a nice writer. I'm already here. So yeah, let's see the womanizer side of Kafka, guys.
Yep. Dearest F, in your last letter, how long have I sat motionless over that word, wishing you were here. There is a sentence that is fairly clear to me from every angle. This hasn't happened for a long time. It concerns the apprehensions you feel about sharing life with me. You don't think, or perhaps you merely wonder whether, or perhaps you merely want to hear my views about it, then in me, you will find the vital support you undoubtedly need. There is nothing straightforward I can say to that. I may also be too tired just now. I had to wait for your telegram until 5 p.m. Why? What's more contrary to your promise? I had to wait as long as 24 hours for your letter. Why? And far beneath my tiredness to happy about your letter. It is late evening and I won't be able to write of the most important matters today. The exact information you want about me, dearest F, I cannot give you. I can give it to you. I can give it to you, if at all, only when running along behind you in the Tiergarten, You always on the point of vanishing altogether, and I on the point of prostrating myself. Only when thus humiliated more deeply than any dog am I able to do it. The language is a little...
Yeah.
But... So I think if you can scroll upar, Vaibhav, there was here, it was written that here he's trying to convince her to marry him, attempting to dispel her longing for marital dependence. So yahan pe, now, this line, you don't think that in me you will find the vital support you undoubtedly need. So I think the whole...
Yeah. And someone has written in comments, he did not marry, broke up, saying that he isn't the right person for marriage.
Right person. Yeah, so if you read here, it's kind of confusing because that is what he's telling her.
Yeah.
Like, I cannot give you, like, in the next paragraph, the exact information you want about me, dearest F, I cannot give you. Hmm. I can give you, if at all, only when running along behind you. You're always on the point of vanishing together. So you think you're always on the point of vanishing together, and I on the point of prostrating myself. Only when thus humiliated more deeply than any dog am I able to do it. When you pose that question, now I can only say, I love you, F, to the limits of my strength. In this respect, you can trust me entirely. But for the rest, F, I do not know myself completely. Surprises and disappointments about myself follow each other in endless succession. This is such a good line. Surprises and disappointments about myself follow each other in endless succession.
Wow.
What I hope is that these surprises and disappointments will be mine alone, and I shall use all my strength to see that none but the pleasantest of surprises of my nature will touch you. I can vouch for this, but what I cannot vouch for is that I shall always succeed.
Yes.
This is so good.
Yeah, and like you were also reading it with so much. Tumne short story kabhi itne enthusiasm ke saath nahi padhi hai jitna ye. Like you were totally into it, dude. Nice. This is kafi nice. So
yeah.
Do you want to read the? Yeah, arey thoda sa ye padhte hain.
How could I vouch for that in view of the bewildering confusion in my letters which you have been receiving from me all this time? We haven't been together much, it's true, but even if we had been together a great deal, I would have asked you, for that would then have been impossible to do. I would have asked you to judge me by my letters and not by your personal experience. The potentialities latent in my letters are equally latent in me, the bad as well as the good. Personal experience robs one of perspective, and in my particular case, to my disadvantage. He didn't like himself, and it's like so apparent in this letter. Moreover, I believe that this immaturity of mine, these possibly happy, possibly unhappy fluctuations of my nature, need not be in any way decisive for your future happiness with me. You need not be directly exposed to their effects. You are not dependent on others, F. You may long to, or rather you certainly long to become dependent, but you would hardly give in to that kind of longing indefinitely. You couldn't do it. To your final question, however, whether it is possible for me to take you as though nothing had happened, I can only say that it is not possible. But what is possible and in fact necessary is for me to take you with all that has happened and to hold on to you to the point of delirium. Kindest regards, yours, Franske.
Dude, impressive shit, yaar. So many. I should make notes. Kitna kuch hai yahan pe. Kafi nice. Kya matlab, like, what's your analysis of this thing? Kya kiya isne? Like, I want to know your, like, what do you think? Kya tha ye? नहीं मतलब we can also skip that part. I'm just asking कि मतलब
I think he's just asking her to what when I would write such a thing I wouldn't want the other person to have a lot of expectations from me and
हाँ मतलब ये वो clear कर रहा है ना
to be practical at the same time
yeah
so he says that I love you and that is what I have to offer so I can promise you that I will always give you the best of whatever possible, but I will not always succeed, and that is something that stood out for me. And I like how he asks her to not be dependent on things, on others. I mean, she might want to, but she doesn't have to depend on other people.
मतलब something that an artist would like write. Well, ऐसा होता है काफी. Obviously, no one can write like this, but जो भाव होता है लोगों का कभी कभी होता है ना कि if you want to like get into this thing, the terms and conditions are, but like why have they bolded certain parts? Because are they more important?
I am not certain as well.
I would have asked you to judge me by my letters and not by my by your personal experience.
Yeah, I like this part as well. Personal experience robs one of perspective, and in my particular case, to my disadvantage.
काफी deep lines है ना ये एक के.
Yeah, this is heavy.
This is heavy shit.
But,
yeah. Yeah, but you were saying something, no?
Not really.
Kafka is intense, Chandan is saying. He had inferiority complex because of his masculine father.
So there's another book I think somebody mentioned in the comments, Super Letters to His Father. So I was reading about the same today, and usme Kafka's father was, I'm not sure, I think I'm mixing Van Gogh's, I'm not certain, he was a merchant, I think, or I'm confusing what his father did, but he was a strong alpha male, and that is what he expected from Kafka. But Kafka obviously wasn't someone like that, and therefore he had this inferiority complex, because his father was always like really harsh on him. And therefore, and also like Kafka at the end of, like, he died of tuberculosis at the age of 40 or 41, and he died without publishing his works, and he thought he wasn't a good writer. And it was his friend who got all his works published, and that's why we recognize him. But yeah.
मैं तो सोच रहा हूँ कि, you know, let's skip the other things जो हमने ये की थी, काफ्का कहीं और पढ़ते हैं, है ना, इसमें ढूंढते हैं, लाइक ब्राउज, आप भी ढूंढो कुछ मिले ना, वील रीड मोर लेटर्स बाय काफ्का. यार वो सर्च का बटन था, आप कहाँ चला गया, वो कैसे, काफ्का लेटर्स, अरे हैं और हैं और हैं और हैं, हमने यही पढ़ा था ना अभी. नो नो ओके
नो वेट
वन
नो वी रेड सम अदर लेटर.
या हाँ ओके. सो काफ्का ओरिजिनली प्रपोज टू फेलिस इन अ लेटर इन 1913, हाउएवर दे ब्रोक इट ऑफ जस्ट वीक्स आफ्टर. A few weeks later, for a few years later, they would become engaged again. This letter is from their second engagement. Let's read this. Why did they get back together? Kya bhai, Kafka, kya scene? So yeah, I'll read this part again. He originally proposed to Ferris in a letter in 1913. However, they broke it off in just a few weeks after. A few years later, they would become engaged again. This letter is from their second engagement. In the letter below, Kafka sees a mail van set ablaze and worries that one of Phyllis's love letter has perished in the flames. Months later, Kafka would again end their engagement. I'm so sorry. Yeah.
Are you going to read this?
You like abhi tum jitna passion ke sath pad rahi ho, I don't want to like.
It's completely okay.
No. Like trust me, you are doing a quite something. So matlab main beech mein kharab nahi karna chahta flow tumhara.
So he writes, dearest, my poor excess postage payer, forgive me, but I'm almost
my poor excess. Okay.
Forgive me, but I'm almost entirely innocent. of which I could easily convince you with a very detailed description. But from this, you will surely excuse me. Even Max, the post office official, has so far sent nothing but these postcards. Your Saturday letter arrived today, later in the day, Mondays. The letter was very comforting. Yesterday, the mail van carrying the afternoon's Berlin mail blazed out. And today, I went around all morning, very pensive and in a haze, continually worrying about the burned out van in which it is highly probably that your Monday letter with your description of the outing perished in flames. He's apologizing for that. Sorry. Only later did your letter arrive, so it wasn't burnt after all. Max cannot get a permit to go to Munich during the first part of the evening, which may take place after all. I may be reading some of his poetry. I am not very good, in fact, a very bad reader of poetry. But if no one better can be found, I shall be glad to do it. But I must say at once, if you cannot come, I would prefer not to go either. By now, I have got used to the idea of seeing you there. No doubt after October 22nd, by which date your chief will have returned from his vacation, you will know for certain whether or not the trip is likely to be possible. This was an occasion letter, like,
yeah,
but he apologized so much for that.
Yeah, so aur dekhte hain, inhi ke padhte hain, like Phyllis ko jo jo usne, you know, let's not alag alag saal. Okay, so this was in 1914.
Can you see if there's a letter where he's breaking up with that's very mean of me, I'm sorry.
You were like,
I am taking advantage of capitalism here.
Yeah, oh man. Achha. Italo Calvino to, oh dude, ye sab baad mein aayega, iske din baad mein aayega. Max wrote to Phyllis. Meko ya to I want to see the proposal one or the one that you are excited about, wo bhi dekh sakte hain. Means humne abhi 1916 padha na, to 1914, 1914. I think Phyllis के साथ इसके एक दो ही रह गए, वो पढ़ लेते हैं. I think Phyllis के सारे पढ़ लेते हैं. We haven't read the 1913 one. I suppose. Here France writes to Phyllis about potentially visiting her and her family at Wiston during the Pentecost holiday. So this is April 29 to 30, 1930. मैं ये थोड़ा पढ़ता It's late now. I went to a Yiddish performance with Max, his wife, and Welch, but hurried out before the end in order to send you a few lines. How lovely. What a lovely feeling to be allowed to do it. Nice. What a lovely feeling to be in your safekeeping when confronted by this fearful world which I venture to take on during nights of writing. Today I thought that one had nothing to complain of so long as one lived with this dual feeling that someone one loves is well disposed toward one, and that at the same time one had boundless possibilities of doing away with oneself at any moment. Dearest, how do you visualize my Witsen visit? The other day before going to sleep, I had a wonderful idea. But it is wonderful only before going to sleep, and yet can be carried out only in broad daylight. But I won't reveal it until you have answered the following questions. Shall I call on your family at Witsen? And how do you imagine that should be done? Having presented you with these difficulties, I am going to bed fairly calm if it weren't for your troubles that still seem to depress you. Yours.
I love how his introvert comes out. It's relatable on.
Yeah.
But then to think that he would break up again with her in a few months or years.
Yeah.
It's funny.
Okay, so Tripping on Cinema has asked a very interesting question, which is kind of like, we should also think about it since we are doing this. Why would someone make their private letters public and get them translated?
Nobody does that intentionally. I think most of the letters that have been translated and made public have been done after the authors passed away. And we can, in most cases, blame, I think, blame capitalism for it.
Are we like, are we doing to Kafka what Zuckerberg does to us?
Sorry?
Are we doing to Kafka what Zuckerberg is doing to us? Like, data breach.
But then again, this is like art. Like, not
yeah,
art,
but like, are we doing something wrong?
It's a very...
अरे नई सीरीज चालू कर रहे हैं सोचना भी चाहिए हमें
very great see it can't I mean some people might not like it but as long as you can sleep on it it's okay I can your audio was gone yeah it is so yeah that's the thing as long as like it doesn't haunt your conscience don't do it No, yeah, not really, but yeah. I'm just going to search if there is a breakup letter as well. Okay. Nobody can hear you. Yes.
I think they'll be able to.
Audio is not. Yeah.
Guys, relax. अब आपको मेरा audio सुनाई देगा. Can you
hear? I think I found a letter. Wait.
Can you hear me now, guys? Guys, can you hear me now? Vani, बताओ.
I can hear you. Deva, I think you're the only one who's not audible.
नहीं नहीं ये पुराना है. Yes, they can hear me now.
Cool.
वानी लिंक भेजो.
I am trying to find that letter. Letters just now.
But tripping on cinema, thanks for the great question, dude. Like it is something to think about. हम ऐसे पब्लिकली नहीं हम भी नहीं इन जनरल लोगों ने जैसे लोग ये सब इसको कैपिटलाइज करते हैं लाइक इज इट समथिंग दैट
या वैन गॉग के लेटर्स आर सो फेमस आई नो देयर इज अ कॉपी ऑन Amazon दैट इज सेलिंग फॉर 40,000 रुपीस
ओह बस
और मे बी इट वाज 14 आई एम नॉट श्योर बिकॉज़ आई वांटेड टू बाय इट व्हेन आई वाज इन कॉलेज एंड आई डिड नॉट हैव द मनी आई स्टिल डोंट बट एंड दे कैपिटलाइज अ लॉट ऑन लेटर्स So much.
हम ये वाला कंटिन्यू करें?
Yep.
Will you be paying attention to this or will you be in your own fairy world of breakups?
I'm paying the attention.
Yeah. Okay. Lasting from September 1912 to October 1917, Kafka's correspondence with Phyllis overlapped with his writing metamorphosis.
I think we just read. No, sorry.
And the beginning of his work on the trial, although stiflingly self-conscious.
We read it.
Okay,
we read it.
We have read this.
This was the first letter we read.
Yeah. So this is we. ये पढ़ लिया हमने. हमने तीन पढ़ लिए क्या? हाँ. अब breakup letter चाहिए यार हमें.
I don't think, but I can look for the reason.
अरे Max's का दोस्त था मेरे को देखना है अपने friends से कैसे बातें करता था. अरे तेरे को बता मैंने क्या किया. ये पढ़ते हैं सो मैक्स एंड फ्रांस मेट एट लाइक प्राग चार्ल्स यूनिवर्सिटी इन 1902 वेयर दे वर बोथ स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ द लॉ व्हेन काफ्का शेयर्ड हिज फर्स्ट शॉर्ट स्टोरी विद हिज क्लासमेट ब्रॉड प्रोक्लेम्ड हिज लाइफ्स मिशन टू बी द शेयरिंग ऑफ काफ्काज वर्क विद द पब्लिक He encouraged Kafka to give up a career at the family's insurance agency for life of writing in Berlin. How nice! ऐसे दोस्त
He was the friend who got his
yeah.
published.
But मेरे ऐसे दोस्त क्यों नहीं है, guys? Like this is so depressing. After Kafka's death in 1924 from tuberculosis, it came to be known that he did not want his works to live posthumously. Broad ignored the request and prepared a collection of Kafka stories and novels, justifying the betrayal by referencing a private conversation shared between them. Oh, dude.
But we have Max to thank everything for.
Yeah. That's guys, Max OP. Dear Max, I cannot quite make out from your card whether you have received mine. उसको मैं blue tick कर दिया. ये तो मेरा भी proper पुराने time का blue tick है. Nor could I pull myself together sufficiently to write to bomb all this while. Didn't I write recently that all I could still do was Muller exercises. I don't know if I'm pronouncing it wrong or right. Well, like kya pronunciation hai iski?
It should be Muller.
अच्छा तो फिर तो वहाँ से ऐसा मेरे को लगा कि मैं गलत प्रोनाउंस कर रहा हूँ. ओके अरे छोड़ो छोड़ो आ जाओ इस पे आ जाओ वापस.
No, I'm going to what a Muller exercise. Okay.
Okay.
Hopping on one foot, lunges with arms windmilling.
Okay, लोगों ने max ओपी चालू कर दिया. Well, I can't even do them anymore. Recently, I had a oh fuck, what is this word?
Rheumatic pains in my.
I need to search.
Let's just skip the words that we can't pronounce.
Yeah, but वो हम जब ऐसे Kindle पे पढ़ रहे थे, it was so easy. यहाँ लोग देखिए, अरे skip करा. Recently, I had pains in my shoulder. And then they slid down to the small of my back. Okay. I was so worried. And then into my legs. But instead of going into the grounds as you might expect, they went into the arms. It's perfectly in accord with all this that the raise in salary I expected today hasn't come. Won't come next month either. But only after I'm so tired of waiting for it that I don't give a damn. What pleases me most about the novella, dear Max, is that I have it out of the house. Tomorrow, I'll come over to see you around 7. It's 6 o'clock now and I'm still in the office. Also because of Bohemia, you'll show me poems. It will be a lovely evening. So long.
So long. So long is like my favorite word to end.
Nice. Oh yeah, man, nice. So, but this is so nice. बंदे से बात कर रहे थे प्यारे तरीके से.
This was their version of text messages.
Yeah, this was their version.
So
of
cool.
Text messages. Now I'm more interested in इसके और Max के जो भी exchange थे. ये 1904 में था. अभी हमने 1910 पढ़ा था.
I think he died in 1916 as well. Wait. Franz Kafka died in 1916.
ठीक है गाइस आगे चलते हैं. राइटिंग टू हिज क्लोज फ्रेंड मैक्स देन अ यूनिवर्सिटी क्लासमेट हु वुड लेटर बिकम हिज बायोग्राफर एंड लिटरेरी एग्जीक्यूटर 21 ईयर ओल्ड फ्रांस काफ्का म्यूजेस ऑन द एंड ऑफ समर इन द पैसेज ऑफ टाइम. लव इट. इट इज सो इजी टू बी चेयरफुल एट द बिगनिंग ऑफ द समर. इट इज सो इजी वन हैज अ लाइवली हार्ट रीजनेबली ब्रिस्क गेट. गेट क्या होता है?
The walk.
Oh, and can face the future with a certain hope. One expects something out of the Arabian Nights while disclaiming any such hope with a comic bow and bumbling speech. An exciting game that makes one feel cozy and all. Oh, fuck, what is this? A quiver. One sits in one's tossed bedding and look at the clock. It reads late morning, but we paint the evening with subdued colors. And distant views that stretch on. And we rub our hands red with delight because our shadow grows long and so handsomely crepuscular. You take it from here, Vani. This is getting too complex for me. Yeah, we adorn ourselves.
We adorn ourselves, secretly hoping that adornment will become our nature. And when people ask us about the life we intend to live, we form the habit in spring of answering with an expansive wave of the hand, which goes limp after a while, as if to say that it was ridiculously unnecessary to conjure up sure things. If we were to be totally disappointed, that would be sad, of course. But then again, it would be the fulfillment of our daily prayer that the consistency of our life may be preserved as far as the external appearances go. But we are not disappointed. This season, which has only an end but no beginning, puts us into a state so alien and natural that it could be the death of us.
I am not getting this one. What is happening? Kya chal rahi hai? Ek do last ke do paras mein kya hua?
सो इफ यू स्क्रोल ऊपर
हाँ मैं आपको पहले
द
नीचे ले आता
वन
हूँ।
इन बोल्ड,
हाँ जी
सो ही इज डिस्क्राइबिंग वॉट लाइक हाउ ही फील्स इन द समर एंड इट्स रियली ब्यूटिफुल, एस्पेशली दिस लाइन, वी अडोर आर सेल्व्स secretly hoping that the adornment will become a nature. Did you get this? Like, I usually don't know how to explain lines, so I usually read them again so that the people get the meaning, which doesn't work
या
clearly.
अडॉन का एग्जैक्ट मीनिंग
But
क्या होता है? लुक अप अडॉन। अरे यार ये उसमें होता है, किसी ने बताया एक्सटेंशन है कि जिसपे आपको वर्ड्स के मीनिंग्स दिखते
yeah,
हैं।
there is a wiki dictionary.
ओके
So you adorn yourself with jewels, etc. That means that you will,
हाँ गॉट इट। वी अडॉन आर सेल्फ सीक्रेटली
we are,
होपिंग दैट
and
द
we seek,
अडॉनमेंट विल बिकम आर
will
नेचर।
become just a natural, will just come naturally to us. And when people will ask us about the life that we want to live, we answer it always, ki we answer it with an expansive wave of the hand, which goes limp after a while, as if to say it was ridiculously unnecessary to conjure up sure things. That means like it's a very carefree life in the summers. Very, he's literally talking about the brightness of the summer here.
या आई मीन
Just that one thing, how he's beautifully. So I love this line, we adorn ourselves and secretly hope that this
या
adornment will become our nature. And when people ask you how, what is the kind of life you want to live, you just
इफ
kind of push it off, if I'm not wrong.
हाँ सो इफ आई कैन
And
रीड दिस
if
अगेन, वी फॉर्म द हैबिट इन स्प्रिंग ऑफ आंसरिंग विद एन एक्सपेंसिव वेव ऑफ द हैंड व्हिच गोज लिम्प आफ्टर अ वाइल एज इफ टू से दैट इट वाज रिडिकुलसली अननेसेसरी टू कॉन्जर अप श्योर थिंग्स। मैं इस लाइन का मतलब समझने की कोशिश कर रहा हूँ एग्जैक्टली इसका क्या मतलब हुआ।
the last one.
या
So the exact meaning of conjure is to do tricks by clever, quick, wait.
नहीं वो यहाँ पे देख लेते हैं ना
To
छुप।
call or bring into existence.
ओके
So, if somebody is asking you how you intend to live life, you will just, by wave of hand or whatever, you will just wonder why they're talking about something that should be discussed in some other season. In a way, this is what I feel. Like, why would you want to talk about something that is as dark as what do you want to do about how? When they ask you about the life that you intend to live, why would somebody want to talk about this in the summer?
आगे बढ़ते हैं।
If we were to be totally disappointed, that would be sad, of course. But then again, it would be the fulfillment of our daily prayer that the consistency of our life may be preserved, as far as external appearances go. So the only way, I mean, did you get this line? Because I'm struggling थोड़ा सा
या
here.
अपन आगे इसको वो करते हैं, मतलब लाइक लेट्स
He's basically, but we are not disappointed. This season, summer, or is he talking about spring or summer? I'm confused.
नाइस। आई एम सो हैप्पी वानी इज आल्सो फाइनली कंफ्यूज्ड। थैंक गॉड।
This
या
season, which has only an end but no beginning, puts us into a state so alien that that unnatural that it could be the death of us.
आई लाइक हाउ ग्लूमी ही इज नाउ। मतलब इन जनरल मतलब वो अगर कोई ऐसे अच्छी बात भी कर रहा होता ना उसमें वो आ ही जाता है एक एलिमेंट वेयर यू गेट टू सी कि कुछ तो ऑफ है भाई।
We are literally carried by a vagrant breeze wherever it pleases, and there is a certain whimsicality to the way we clap our hands to our brows in the breeze, or try to reassure ourselves by spoken words, thin fingerprints pressed to our knees. Whereas we are usually polite enough not to want to know anything about any insight into ourselves. We now weaken to some extent and go seeking it, although in the same manner as when we pretend to be trying hard to catch up with little children who are toddling slowly in front of us. This was like a really nice line, whereas we are usually polite enough not to want to know anything about any insight into ourselves. We now weaken to some extent and go seeking it, although in the same manner as when we pretend to be trying hard to catch up with little children who are dawdling slowly in front of us. We burrow through ourselves like a mole and emerge blackened and velvet-haired from our sandy underground walls, our poor little red feet stretched out for tender pity.
Okay, this is... Okay, one para is left, okay.
He's depressing.
Yeah, man, I'm thinking about that. Yeah, Nishant is saying I hardly follow you, but I've always thought of this to be a unique and relevant channel. You guys are doing great work and I should really try to follow you more. Kudos to you guys. Thank you so much, Nishant. Many comments in about it. Were you reading the comments? Someone please share the site link. This site is theamericanreader.com. Tripping on Cinema ne bataya, Max OP ho gaya, it's a great letter ho gaya. Usse pehle ka toh, I think, ho gaya.
Just give me a letter. I think my laptop is about to get discharged. I just need to connect it.
Just give you a letter.
My.
Acha, you want a second, na?
Yeah, I want a minute.
You said just give me a letter.
I'm sorry. Just give me a minute.
No, abhi letter likhna meko time lagega aane mein like. ये बनने के बाद तो मेरे को लग रहा है मैं कभी लेटर नहीं लिख पाऊंगा यार मैं तो सेवा में आदरणीय शिक्षक
वी शुड स्टार्ट राइटिंग लेटर्स एज वेल बट
या गाइस ये हमारा एक आइडिया है लाइक ये सब तो ट्रेलर है वानी वांट्स टू स्टार्ट अ लेटर राइटिंग सीरीज लाइक वुड यू बी इंटरेस्टेड इन इट उसमें क्या करेंगे वानी व्हाट डू यू हैव इन
दैट इज समथिंग आई एम कंफ्यूज्ड अबाउट डू वी राइट लेटर्स टू रैंडम पीपल एंड स्पैम देम
Do we write letters to dead people or do we write letters to the subscribers or do we write letters that people would want to write to each other or do we write letters to, I don't know. मैंने तो तीनों बोल दिए और क्या तुम्हें किसको लिखना है मतलब तुमने सीरीज का आइडिया दिया था ना
Yeah, but that is what I'm confused about. Like, I just want to write letters because I love writing letters. I just don't have anybody I can post them to. But I can't post them because of the COVID-19 situation and everything.
So did you write those letters or abhi unko bola hai ki future mein milenge?
I haven't told those people I'm sending them letters.
Oh, how sweet. Nice.
No, but that is like, we usually, like I used to send a couple of my friends, we used to exchange letters before COVID-19 letters.
How particular are you about envelopes?
So remember we got Arsh
yeah.
on like one of the, so he taught me that you don't need an envelope actually. There's a way of folding a letter. There's a particular letter writing paper. So it's stiff enough and you write on one side and then you can fold it to make an envelope. And that was like the best thing I ever learned.
Dude, you will have to teach this. And you will have to teach. Can you teach this live right now?
Yeah, just let me get an A4 size sheet.
Yeah. So Vani is about to teach us something very, very unique. Aur batao guys, kya chal raha hai?
You're awfully quiet.
नहीं मैं ऐसे ना कुछ को आगे ऐसे देख रहा था ये।
Because I'll just show you this handwriting. This is Arsh's handwriting and.
Dude, it is like so similar to yours.
Yeah, his is just like 10,000 times better.
Okay. Okay. But okay.
Yeah. So I'll just. So you fold the letter into. So this is like your A4 sheet. And suppose you wrote the letter here. You just fold it like half. Just like this is like here.
Yeah, one second, let me
I'll just try to do it well. So this is how the sheet was. You wrote the letter here. And you folded it like this. And now you'll take like thoda sa and you'll do it here. Wait, yeah. You just fold it inwards. Did you get this? Did you get this bit until here?
Yeah.
And now when you fold this part, all you have to do is, wait, this is getting it. I'll just,
It's okay. Take your time.
So we discovered it yahan tak. So we've folded it like this. And then you fold this one sheet. But when you fold this part, just ensure that you put this bit inside this.
Oh.
So you have an envelope. So it's very easy.
Oh, dude. Lovely. This was lovely, dude.
So yeah. You don't really waste a lot of paper.
Yeah.
But just ensure that your letter is like really, the paper is like not A4 sheet, but like a little harder.
Yeah. But I'm so sorry to like do this all of a sudden, but I think we will need to end the stream because my mom sent me 3 messages and my dog is a little sick. But this was so much fun. And ye jo end wala part hai na, isko to hum alag episode ke jaise release karenge. How to use a single sheet of paper as an envelope also. This was amazing. And thank you so much for joining us guys for this episode. Or we will be doing this every week hopefully. And बताना आपको किस किस के लेटर्स पढ़ने हैं. This was a lot of fun. हमें भी सीखने को मिला, right? Like we learned a few things that we did not know. That's kind of the point of it.
Like we shouldn't read Kafka on live because it gets really depressing.
Yeah. Okay. So चलो guys, thank you so much.